My name is Jeremy DeBoer. I'm the general manager of Savi Customs sub MFG. We started in the race industry 20 years ago. We do mainly sublimation, 95% sublimation. We just implemented our DTG process so that we kind of can fulfill both ends of things. We resell our products to ASI companies, to resellers, depending on the client. We do OEM manufacturing for clients. But yeah, we're full cut and sew house. We do everything from scratch. We've kind of honed our process over the years to do everything in-house. We like to think of ourselves as like a technology company, not just a textile company. A textile company, I tell people I make clothes all the time and they're like, what do you mean? But then they actually see it and they're like, oh my gosh, this is so much different than what I was thinking it was gonna be. So yeah, technology in the last 10 years has completely changed it. Going to all the shows taught me a lot about what could be instead of just what is. When we got introduced to this technology that we have now, the new 10,000s, it's exactly what we were looking for. We were looking for new technology, and new technology didn't exist until, you know, a year and a half ago when we kind of were like, oh wow, now Epson makes something that's new, not so much the same thing branded a different way. Within the sublimation business, you really had to buy everything third party. You put the inks with the printers and then the printers with the paper, and it's full solution in terms of the printers themselves. So upgrading to the 10,000 series, we've really found it's a lot easier to keep them running on a regular basis. The efficiency is much, you know, much better than what we had before because it's only two of them. We don't have 10 of them to watch. So now that we have faster printers, the same detail as what we were getting before, it just has changed how we do our print, what kind of capacity we can have in there. Not only that, it's like the amount of people that we have in there too. Like at a point, we had to have two or three people in there just because you can't keep up with that many printers. So you have to have more people. The great thing about having two of them is that you can run the exact same job on both of them and have the same consistency. Our color values are almost identical to one another on both printers. Our quality really matters to us. If it's DTG, if it's sublimation, we want the best quality we can possibly produce. And since we found the 3070s, we started doing printing on them. We really got them up and running, and just becoming this whole Epson shop has been really great because it has affected our quality in a better way than it would have if we would have gone with anybody else.